Okay, look, I would put my dick in that fucking dude's head. That shaved, beautiful, shiny head. I don't give a shit. That dude knew how to use a tool and take his wife down to the floor. And then after that, I just spray my disgusting semen all over his head. I was just mainly just there. Well, I know.